Before time began, there was the cube.
Mm-hmm.